open the Chrome browser. You will see the welcome screen after you open the browser, and click on the Chrome button over here and click on settings. After that, sign into Chrome button. You will see the sign in page. The sign in page and welcome page both are similar, but there's some difference is that you will see the welcome screen if you open the first time the browser it has been installed. And enter your email ID and password, and after that click on sign in button. In order to start synchronizing your bookmarks, apps, extensions, autofills and everything, you need to start synchronize. For that, click on start synchronize advanced settings and click on OK. Start synchronize everything. If you want to customize the synchronization settings, once again click that one and choose want to synchronize and select the settings and click on OK button. After a few minutes, you can see some changes in your browser, like your email ID will be shown and the bookmarks will be updated, and the apps that and extensions will also be added to your Google Chrome browser, which you can see over your top right side corner. Apps has been added and the new extensions will be added to your browser, which are shown over here. This is how we can update